Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission. But when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighters.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there and destroy that transport. Use any means necessary to clear the hangar.
All engineers, report to the hangar.
Now get into your fighters and give those droids all you've got. Destroy their fighters and bombers. Watch out for the asteroids, pilots. They're easy to destroy, but that doesn't mean they aren't dangerous.
Now hear this. All hands, man your battle station.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
Pursuit fighter.
Attack their shields. Use a bomber to deliver the maximum damage.
Target that bomber.
Just issued a new order. He wants someone to land in the enemy's hangar, steal one of their strike bombers, and return it to our hangar. Get moving, pilots.
That was mine.
Job, pilots. Lord Vader will be most pleased.
Target that bomber!
The slight whiff of nostalgia the 501st had enjoyed fighting the droid fleet over Mustafar had already grown sour by the time we'd established orbital positions. Now it was time to find out what this was all about.